Hi, my name is Brent, and I am Nearly Competent. This is a Let's Play series about my journey through mediocrity and gaming. Today we find out how much of a dick Atlas truly is. I had to go through so much bullshit just to get rid of the mind control shit that he had. Then he has the audacity of making me not be able to enter a room because I don't have a little girl or a key. What a dick.
What's in the box?
Nothing.
What's up?
So quiet tonight, everyone. Is it because I'm doing such a great job entertaining you? Nope. Alright. You did well for yourself. Ah! Bees!
Let's get shit-faced!
And screw you all! I don't even care anymore. You're all a bunch of a-hole. Wreck the place. He's a friend! We don't hurt friends anymore, camera. We're not like that. We're better.
Ryan's flesh and blood. Why'd I go to the trouble?
Because you're an asshole?
You'd have been cut in two by the first security bot you crossed paths with. But not Ryan. He made it so his security would recognize his genetic structure. With half his genes, you ain't immune. But you got just enough to throw their metallic looks off their game.
Yeah. The second you were like... The second you told me that I found out I was a clone, I was like, oh. This is your house? Oh.
You will not believe me, but there was a time when this place was also beautiful.
It looks like it could have been. Maybe I do. You don't know. Oh. You just keep on keeping on. Bees! Don't you do it! No! I don't like it when people do that. Alright, Fontaine. 5, 7, 4, 4. Move it on up. You ever think Frank tries a little too hard with his accent? That I think that's his real accent, but at the same time, yes. Yes, I do. Well, hello there, little puppet. No, no, that's not your real accent, man.
What? Yeah.
Yes, it is. It's not. I know it's not.
You don't know.
No, no one talks like that. You're not a human being.
Bees, motherfucker! Bees! Bees!
You can't escape the bees.
I'll hack it! Go!
Shit. Boom. 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 Boom.
My friend!
Cause I got friends in low places. I mean, I don't know why it cost me $20, but yeah, we'll do that. No. Oh, I didn't loot yet. Oh, I did. You just didn't have it ever. Oh, he absolutely tries too hard with his accent. I'm actually really enjoying that my computer's having this weird problem. I probably just need to restart it, but I am loving it so much right now. Whiskey. Oh, fuck! I'll just buy you out, man. I don't give a fuck. Worth it! I'm gonna drink all your booze! Kid, what are you doing?
Fuck you, that's what I'm doing!
Why are you getting drunk?
Cause I'm a clone. I'm a clone nobody wants.
It hurts.
It hurts so bad.
It's not that bad, man.
Bee!
Oh.
Bee!
Bees. God damn it. It's actually a really nice place. So is that really him that came through and was just like,
please, you gotta help my family.
And I was like, yeah, okay. Electric flash. You take less damage when I hit, you do much more damage when you use electrical attacks. Oh. I'm good then. Alright. Ah! Wait, what's going on? What? What? F off, lady! Of alcohol, were that short in real life? Oh, man! Oh god, that was close. Alright, Winter Blast 3? It's a pretty good one. Okay, luckily I've already explored everywhere. Well, now I can't get out. The hell? Am I trapped here? It won't let me out. The hell do I do? The hell? It won't let me out. Oh. It's like a weird thing. Hi. Bye. Dude, yeah, if alcohol lasted that long in real life, oh. Where you're just, like, chugging back vodka dry and shit. You're just like, ah! And then for, like, only a few bit, you're, like, drunk. Oh, I'm fine now. Rage, fucking rage! Fucking rage! Oh, I love it. Oh, I love this game. What time is it? I should probably end it for the night. Edit a quick video and go to bed. Oh, but I want to solve this whole Eve situation I've got going on here. That's not gonna fucking help me at all.
I was so angry when I came down here, but
have I ever been here?
I had no idea. There were armed men all over the place. I saw a woman climb over the fence trying to escape. One of Ryan's guards pointed at her and she lit on fire.
Welcome.
Just like that.
What the fuck is happening here? Ah, shit. Yes! Yeah, Mr. B! Rescue that little girl! What the fuck? Shit. Please still be there, little girl. Oh, thank God. Yes! Young lady, you let me do some weird magical shit to you.
What can I really do for these little ones? I am anxious for this. But you, perhaps you unlock a future for them that I cannot even imagine. A little one heads your way with a gift.
Thank you. Your gifts have been weird. I'm not gonna lie, lady. I say weird, but... Get out of here, little girl!
It's too dangerous to re-engineer your plasmids in the safe containers for you. You'll just have to make do with what you have.
Ow! What happened? Here we go. I'm back, baby. Can't use a gatherer's garden? What the hell? Why not? I normally can. Nobody wants that. Where do you want me to go? Oh. It's like, Jesus. It's a weird thing. Oh. You all in trouble now. Boink. You're my friend now. Hello. You're pretty.
Rage, fucking rage.
The fact that I'm so hellbent on doing this.
Gotcha!
Yeah. Fuck off. Oh, that's better. Yeah!
Yes, you did!
I actually have no idea what she's talking about, but... I mean, this is getting just hectic at this point. Like, I don't even know what I'm doing anymore. This is insane. Yes! Back to the fucking bees! Do you like bees? Oh no. But my bees. Boom. Ah, come on. This is a weird place. Where is he? Sure. Oh man.
Medical expert. Do.
Boink. I was about to say, you're gonna blow up right as I walk by. But it didn't! And that's delightful. Nope, that was a waste of a bullet.
Clinical trial protector system, plasmid lot 255.
Yeah. No.
Protection bond is just not forming.
Get
away. Maybe if I modify the genetic sequence to sequence to allow for
get away, you filthy little shit.
What are you doing?
Oh, was Papa Suchon. He did.
Now you are having Suchon. Suchon's drugs should have no hold on you. Check the atmosphere to point Prometheus. It is time for this matter to be settled.
Bees fucking bees!
Bees! Bees! Ah, fuck it. I didn't know you were allergic! I'm sorry!
Hold it!
What? Are you the one that was allergic? Because if it's any consolation, I'm sorry. I take allergies. Sweet time with that one, didn't you? I can't go up anymore. Oh, shit! Bees! And that's how we deal with bullies, kids.
You throw bees at them!
Sir, please stop teaching the children to throw bees at people.
But that's how you deal with people! You throw bees at them!
Sir, for the last time, we're gonna have to ask you to leave.
But the bees!
Yes, sir. The bees. I'm fucked. Yeah, I know. Fuck! Yeah, fuck it then. You're useless. I don't care anymore.
Bees, motherfucker!
That's... what the fuck? Where'd you go? Where the hell'd you go?
I know.
You know what, man? Props where props is due. Yeah, man. Fucking bees. Coffee? Mm-hmm.
I'll fucking kill you. Ah, fucking bees!
Yeah, man. That's how I do. It's a weird sound. Stop that. Room for rent? I'd have to be insane not to take advantage. This shit. Bees! Bees!
Bees are the best. Mama says bees are the best.
Fucking bees, motherfuckers! Do you like bees too? Oh, fuck! I'm fucked. Yeah, man, what the fuck do I do about that? This fucking shit. Okay, if I can... Ow! Fuck off! I did it! Come here, little girl! Yeah! When you put this on YouTube, you'll have to name this episode Bees! Please, yes, I will.
Thank you.
Get out of here, you little rapscallion! You're a good kid. You're a good, creepy kid. I wouldn't have you any other way. I need health. I need a store. Where would one go for a store? Well, that was a waste of a lot of ammo. Adam denies the event. Bees, fucking bees! Bees. My favorite part is how I have no first aid kits. That's my favorite part. You think I could just fucking run it? Alright. Alright. Oh my god, there's so much liquor here! Why didn't anyone tell me? Oh, shit. What's happening? Oh, shit. No! Bees! Who the fuck is attacking me? Okay. What's with the ghost? So that's where I'm meant to go. Oh, here we go. My God. He's right. Everyone. Clearly, we need to have a conversation. Hope you like bees. Maybe you didn't hear, but I be crazy. Ooh. What happens if I just keep going up? I'm not even going the way I'm supposed. Buddy? I lost my frickin' head on that one. Alright, screw it. F it, I'm not dealing with this guys anymore. I got my bees. And I got my bolts. Let's go. Whoa.
Double cross before. You know what I'm saying?
I mean, I don't need Adam.
Bees?
Bees? Hey! I don't need that shit. Oh! Point Prometheus. Hey! And I think this is a good place to stop for the night. And so, I thank you all so much for watching. Yeah, thanks. I appreciate you guys coming out. Spending time chatting. I appreciate it. I like it. Makes me feel good. Who are you? Fuck off. Whoa!
What is this you wait for?
Maybe I won't.
Fuck it, I don't give a shit.
Alright, where'd he go? What the hell?
Oh, I'm gonna murder you! Let's go!
What's going on, buddy?
Fuck!
Fuck off! Okay.
You see the tooth control system?
Yeah.
That is step one of turning you into one of those disgusting big deaths.
What?
The only way to get through that door from Pang went through is to have a little one open it for you. It will only trust you to sound like, or even smell like one of those big stinking
boots. No! What the fuck? No, that's not how this works. Alright, now I'm ending it. Have a good night. I love you all. I'll talk to you guys next time. Ciao.
Thank you all so much for watching. To join my guests and I live, check out our Twitch channel, Nearly Competent. You can reach us at the social media links in these credits. And if you want to support us even more, check out our Patreon. Thank you to the fiends currently supporting us. We will see you all next time. Have a good evening.